If you don't watch the videos, you might miss a lot of information which is important. So here I asked about the light source because I don't see any strong light source hitting the apple, and even if it is hitting, it is from the back because the shadow formation is somewhere coming towards me. So this is not a very good reference to work with. Rest, I think you know it better. I'm just grading it so that you can move on to the next assignment. But if you want, you can resubmit it.